If y'all have any questions, make sure that you guys leave them in the comment section. I'm moving away from Facebook and just going to be on YouTube.
Okay. So, hi, my name is Katie and welcome back to my YouTube channel. On this video, I'm going to be showing you guys how to use a binding attachment. So, on your binding attachment, it's going to have A and B. If you use the one I'm using, it's going to have A and B. I line mine up in front of the A. The front is right in front of that little first line. The way I get the length for my piece is that it says it right here, 12 mm. So I took my gauge, my seam gauger, and I just measured it, and I cut along this to measure it. Also, you want to make sure that you attach the foot that comes with this binding attachment. Okay? So once you have all of that done, I feel like this is too high, y'all. I'm going to let y'all down some. So, next thing you do is, once you got all of that set up, you insert it. So you want to insert your strip with the fabric facing the back. You want to take long tweezers. Take you some long tweezers. Push it through. Take your time. It might not go straight through the first time. Add it in there. Push it through. Once you get here, where it begins to fold, it has two little metal pieces that create the fold, okay? I'm telling you, long tweezers make this so much easier. Okay? Needle. Okay, sorry y'all. We all over now. Now, got it under there. The way I do mine is I just lower the foot. Okay. I make sure it's set up nice though. So I like it even. Here we go. Then I take my fabric. So we're gonna use, hold on, let me grab some fabric. So, take your fabric. I just grabbed some scrap fabric to show you guys on. Okay, so you're gonna take the fabric. All right, well, first thing we're gonna do is you gotta make sure we have fabric under our foot. Okay? So, okay? And then just hit. Cut on here. Sure. Sometimes this thing does act up, okay? Okay. So. Okay. So, you got it up under there. Lay it down. And like I like to hit it a few times to get it going. Then you want to take your fabric, see whatever size you're binding. We'll bind this long side. Take your tweezers and insert it. That is how you use it. Make sure you play around with it on